Do these. 1. Answer the following questions. Conceptual understanding. 1. How does the earth look like? What does it comprise of? Answer. The earth looks like a big ball. It is round in shape. The surface of our earth contains land and water. The land comprises of only 29% of the total surface area, whereas water comprises 71% of the area. 2. How many continents are there? What are they? Answer. There are 7 continents on the earth. They are Asia, Europe, Africa, North America, South America, Australia, and Antarctica. 3. How many kinds of plant forms are there? Name them. Answer. There are 11 major land forms. They are continents, plains, plateaus, deserts, valleys, hills, mountains, peninsula, island, delta, and coast. 4. How many kinds of water bodies are there? Name them. Answer. There are 6 major water forms. They are stream, river, waterfall, sea, bay, and ocean. 5. Define the following. A. Plateau. B. Mountains. C. Bay. D. Delta. Answer. A. The highland which rises above the surrounding area is called a plateau. B. Groups of hills which rise quite high and form peaks are called mountains. C. A part of the sea which is covered by land on 3 sides is called a bay. D. Some rivers break up into channels before they join the sea. The land between these channels is called a delta. Two. Fill in the blanks choosing the words from the help box. Conceptual understanding.
You have won.
Three. State whether the statements are true T or false F. Conceptual understanding. Four. Project work. 1. Ask the students to get a thermocol sheet and draw the world map with continents and oceans and color it and put it in the class. The teacher can use it to show the continents and oceans. 2. Ask the students to collect the pictures of various landforms and waterforms and stick them in their project book. Note. Teachers are requested to ask the students to maintain a project book.